I had to keep on going. There they were. I had the feeling I'd been running one step behind ever since I got to this country. And maybe a few years before that as well. I prefer to mix these with alcohol, but on this special occasion, I'd make an exception.
What's going on? Where's Fabiana?
They took her in a boat. That way. Straight ahead.
Okay, okay, don't worry. Hang on.
Boy, did I need to hang on. The whole operation was slipping out of our grip. I was an overconfident chump who'd gone into the jungle alone. Ah, shit!
More company!
How's she look, man? I'm getting
beat up, broken, alive. I don't know what to say.
Fucking assholes!
Hey, that's them. Look back.
Nice job. I'm sure they missed us.
Lazarus will be right! Look out! Get in that pool! Damn it!
Hey, I got an idea.
Hold on!
Try it, man. Shit.
Fabiana had slipped through my fingers for a second time. Another habit I didn't want or need.
It's close. We almost had her. Damn.
I don't think we ever had much of a chance. No one told us they had an entire goddamn army.
I don't think anybody knew. Crazy shit.
Yeah. It's all crazy, pal. Non-stop insanity. Thought I left all this shit behind. Easy gig, you said. What a fool I was to get involved in this madness.
Thank you.
Get up, bro. Max. Wake up, Max. Come on. Get up, you big bastard. Come on.
I'm up.
Yeah? You don't look up.
Just give me a second, will you? I'm really not feeling too good.
Hey, Max, what is it with you in interior design? Huh? You really know how to give a place that great lived-in feel, huh? This is beautiful.
Fuck off with the fucking wisecracks. Really, I'm not in the mood.
Okay, sorry, bro. The boss wants to see us, so let's go, come on. Take your time, man. Fucking unbelievable. Jesus.
I heard that.